The Logan Mayor has called on two councillors to resign for wanting to break away and join the Redlands. But as Jonathan Lee discovered, it's unlikely that they'd be welcome.
With its homes and harbours, Redlands is the envy of many. So much so, a neighbouring councillor wants to call it home.
I'm concerned the way Logan's going, and that's why I'm thinking that our residents would be much better in Redlands.
Darren Power is the face behind the website Ticket to Redlands. It openly criticises Logan City Council, its crime rate and its planning policy, a policy he believes exploits wealthier suburbs like Shaler Park and Daisy Hill.
The M1 to my residents is like the Great Wall of China. I'm afraid on the other side of the highway we've got very little in common.
Another colleague on the same side of the motorway is also considering a breakaway.
The residents that I represent are basically subsidising the other areas of our cities.
An amalgamation would need the support of the state government to trigger a referendum. But with lucrative revenue streams at stake, any vote would be fiercely opposed by Logan City Council.
Mayor Pam Parker is furious.
I call on them to resign to allow for a by-election so their communities can elect representatives who can care for their community and represent the whole views of the city as required by the Local Government Act.
Still, the hardest part may be convincing the Redlands itself.
Clearly I've been testing my community. They think Redlands is actually quite sufficient and self-sufficient as it is.
Jonathan Lee, 10 News.